Okay, here's the dealio. I was deciding on where to go to next, and I can't decide which way.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
That pretty much, from my understanding, goes to the same area. And that's too far, sorry.
Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Oh, there's a damn thing right there. Shit. You know, I don't see in any of the damn Star Wars movies, when you see somebody in a speeder, you don't actually see them wearing a seatbelt. Whoa, you're really gonna make me go the long damn way? Shit. Oh, it must be that one there. Name calling, made me dig up my dead mother and throw her at you. Yeah, that was pretty funny.
Good.
Okay, there has got to be a bug. Not that I'm complaining. Oh, but there has got to be a damn bug. I'm pretty sure I haven't gone through the entire area.
You and me, we're getting good.
Ooh, is this a good thing or a bad thing?
Master Tlon requested my repairs be completed in time for tomorrow's swoop race broadcast. You are supposed to comply.
I'm not a mechanic. I can't keep repairing you things when you malfunction.
Then I shall inform Master Tlon.
That's not necessary. Hey, you! This is Master Tlon's.
You've got your hands full with that.
It's nothing big. Master Tlon just left. The JT-02 is a Geonosian antique. JT-03's blasters need recalibration. The serving droid spills drinks.
You've got my sim.
It's a pretty nice gig. When Tlon left the business world, he picked me up, bailed me out of debt. Now I work for one of the richest men on Nar Shaddaa.
Can you arrange a.
You don't know who you're dealing with. Tlon doesn't even if I wanted to set you up with a meeting, and I don't. Sorry. What would I tell him? Some stranger wants to chat?
Tell him an old friend wants to talk about Cyclone.
If you say so. I'll give him the message and see what he wants to do. Well, says I'll talk to you. Wouldn't plan on go through that door, keep your distance from Tlon and the droids, and don't...
I'm not planning on calling.
Just be careful.
Sure thing.
Ugh. I really should have chosen my words more carefully. So I was looking forward on drugging him.
Alert. Scanning for warning.
Ignore the droids. Nutella says you're persistent, but I don't know what you think you'll find. Sinjet's gone. Bankrupted by the war and sold off piece by piece for a tidy sum. Made me rich, but that life is over.
I've been wanting to meet you.
I'd be more worried if I knew what you were talking. Besides, you're nobody to me. Why would I
cause trouble with me, and I can make your life.
Is that right? And how.
value your isolation. I can make you public.
No one can get in here unless I... Oh, here's a story you might be interested in. A story about VervGen, one of Sinchit's subsidiaries.
I'm listening. What?
VervGen developed medical technology, mainly genetic modification serums. Not one of Sinchit's more profitable branches. When we put VervGen on the market, we got some strange buyers. Paid cash and kept their names secret. Took the company and all its technology.
What happened then?
Beats me. After the business, VervGen's offices were on the upper levels of the city. So far as I'm aware, the old buyers are still... That's all I have. And I think I've been more than caught.
Stay out of trouble.
I'm sure you will. You can see yourself out. Don't bother the droids when you go and leave Natula alone.
I was really looking forward on using the drug.
Hello, Cypher. Always. You know, I managed to slice into the star cluster's holocron. I didn't think it possible to talk through a meeting with Jordal Clark.
See? And you thought I'd need to poison him.
It seems I was mistaken. So, now we know about VervGen. A Sinchero's buyers were presumably members of the Terra Cell. The company was acquired to produce Cyclone and other technologies.
I reached the same conclusion.
I've located the VervGen offices, but I'm unable to obtain personnel records. I need you to set up surveillance. Slice into public terminals around the building perimeter, and I can use Holonet resources to see and hear inside.
Say we're successful.
We analyze the situation. VervGen is located in the upper-level industrial sites. The sector is overrun by corporate security. So, when you're done, come to Shadow Town.
Okay. Where the hell do I need to go now? Shit. See the upper industrial area, didn't it? Never gonna give, never gonna give, give. Damn it. Rick Astley, never gonna give you up. I think that's the name of the song. Never gonna give, never gonna give you up. Never gonna give, never gonna give you up. Oh, jeez, man. Oh. I'm getting bored. Maybe it's because it's getting late. Got tired, woke up, I had about 5 hours sleep this morning, I think. Not sure what time I went to bed, it was after 1. Well, I think it was around 2. Kept on waking up, I think I first woke up when it was maybe just after 6. Or around 6, it was just becoming light. God, I did not sleep well.
Ah, I prefer...
How patriotic.
I assure you, I'm keeping the gang I in a...
Just tell...
Here's...
I'll do that in a bit.
I'm General Colvin, this outpost's mission leader. If you have a moment, sir. The Emperor has ordered me to unravel a great enigma in this sector. A complex constructed centuries ago by a Sith named Darth Revan. Upon its completion, Revan sealed a mysterious cargo inside, along with many alien slaves. Nothing has exited or entered since.
The complex has sat for centuries.
Revan's security measures are exhaustive, to say the least. The complex is fortified with self-repairing automated defense turrets and a seemingly inexhaustible supply of assassin droids. It's amazing technology. We've spent over a decade trying to breach those defenses.
You're kidding, right?
We lost over 1,000 men until someone had the bright idea to send probe droids instead. We've lost another 10,000. I've discovered that the complex's defenses draw power from reactors across this sector. The owners of these reactors are completely unaware. Unfortunately, they're also our enemies. Republic special forces, criminal cartels, and mercenary armies. They'll never willingly shut down their reactors.
Willingness is irrelevant.
Our foes are well-armed and indisposed towards diplomacy. Hit them before they finally... Accessing Revan's complex means shutting down every reactor powering its defenses. If even one remains active, we'll never make it inside.
If Revan comes back to bite the people in the arse. Okay. Okay. Oh, my damn nose, I'm about to sneeze. What planet do we go on after this? I'm thinking Tatooine. I'm also thinking... be easy to check, of course. I think it might just be Alderaan and that other one. Tatooine and Alderaan. Fuck it.
Me look good.
Oh, goddamn, I hate me generic. Now, let's go to the Republic one. What's up? Happy birthday. The brother's boyfriend's birthday. I think he turns 20. Yeah, let's go fuck this shit up. I just thought it was like entering an area. Being super badass. I don't know why I picked this fight.
Oh,
Why can't they give me a better weapon than what I currently have, eh? Now you'll probably find out by the, you probably already know by the time this is released, but
I'm
going to actually finish my Road to Prestige series for Call of Duty Bounty Warfare. I just need to get back into it. Yeah, I stopped doing it because I started playing this. I can actually go right, but I didn't even see these fellas here. Up here.
Shh, don't spoil the moment.
Where do I know their voice from? I know their voice from somewhere. For some reason I'm thinking of an assassin. And I hear her speak. Okay, let's go kill ourselves some exchange.
You and me?
Big dog.
We're getting good.
Jetpack, that's what I was looking for. Speed things along. Oh, that's right.
Getting good.
I'll return in a bit, Generalissimo. You know, I could rip on almost every single country in the world, but I just can't bring myself to rip on. No, I take that back. In fact, I completely forget what I just said. There is one country in the world that absolutely confounds me. Can you guess what country it is? No, it's not Australia. No, it's not America. Americans are pretty easy to read. Mostly. It is the one country in the world. Nope. Let me take that back. It is the one of the most frustrating countries in the world, mainly due to the fact that its leader could drive that its supreme leader managed to learn to drive it too. Jeez, man, if you're gonna make bullshit about your leaders, could you at least make them believable? Seriously. You wonder why people laugh at you. Talking about North Korea. Or the Democratic People's Republic of Korea. Oh, sure, God, man, if I have to come back here, I'm gonna rage of the epic nude variety. Where the hell am I? Oh, that didn't do shit. Oh. I thought the med center was a cover for the Imperial area.
I have what you want.
Let me, my superior.
Yeah. Give you my experience points, bitch.
The reactors powering Revan's complex are offline.
Magnificent.
after all these years, will...
Since you made this possible, it's only fair you find out what happened to the alien slaves, recover Revan's mysterious cargo, and return with your discoveries.
I'd be proud.
With the reactors down, your job will be considerably less impossible.
Where the hell is it? Oh. Not that far, which is fine. Yeah, I didn't think Revan actually invaded this area. I mean, nah, should I? Thought he left the hut worlds alone. This would have had to have been for his fall at the hands of Malik. Before he went back to, before he was brainwashed into being a Jedi again. Yeah, well, I'm not talking about the sound, I'm talking about what appeared to be a graphics glitch. Oh, shit. Oh, bitch. Why do you have to do shit like this? And why do I not assume that this kind of thing can happen? Two more. Okay, let's actually continue now. Oh, it's an actual physical thing.
Make me look good.
Yeah, let's see what this is recording.
Memgam Gangi, Nina Gegwan. Am Nerna Hanak. Kamperem Ganyam Bajiyam. Mani Kikum Bukam.
Ah, I probably could have finished all those droids in this place.
Naya Narankam. Kala Ama Nani Mami. Lebig Bak. Bimka Naya Nugan. A genim Naya Lak Una Mege. Mem Amgab Kugab. Kramanik. Unka kiga mayamak. Nakag agib kik benabab. Nea agam berakaki. Kam inu nemuk. Naja naya akam memnik miraka. Beraka karam kara. Ninyamak oramag yang megik. Miraka gemyam angam nemnu. Namgam pak unna kijak.
What the hell was that? There we go. Oh, Jesus. Jesus. God, I think, it's great that they don't have, what the hell is it called? The cloaking abilities. Scanning abilities, those things that force me out of cloak. I hate those droids.
Be Ambun, Jirami Nikapula Gemgam. Naya Narankam, Kala Ama Nani Mami, Lebig Bak. Kala Jiwa Nimok, Pemgam Nyama Naya Aikam. Chukagi Nepaninu, Amkam Bina Bek Nemu Gemgam.
It's only 300 years ago, man. Maybe 5 generations?
Kamperem ganyam bajiyam. Manikikum bukam. Kamane mega, nagaka?
Okay, now that would be a sight to see. Evans Journal. Do it in a minute. Wow, that was incredibly childish for me. Oh, bugger to them. I mean, I know Revan shows up in the damn game. You see him in a bunch of, I think it was 2 flashpoints. And that's not including the expansion Shadow of Revan.
Nenua Imuk. Beraka karam kara, and ninyamak oramag yang megik.
I think it's a meta converter. It takes meta, rearranges the molecules, and pumps out something different.
I don't see anything infinite looking.
Genini nirak,
Yan Perluamka. Kalima Naya Kira. Nebua Ribok. Naya Narankam. Kala Ama Mani Mami. Libik Bak.
Power like that belongs in the hand.
Nulilak Apa Jam Kamgram. Amka Manub Meraka Naja. Kinamabam. Jukagi Nepaninu. Amkam Bina Bek Nemu Kemgram.
I'm not leaving here without
Meraka Gemyam Amgam Nemnu.
All right, make me look good.
Okay, can I quick travel for me? Yes, I can. Sweet. Ooh, getting a little bit tired. Okay. This will probably be my last recording for the night. For this recording session.
The operation in Darth Revan's complex was a success, General. Have a look at this.
I can feel it humming with power.
The descendants of Revan's slaves were worshipping it.
Fascinating. If Revan was high, those descendants of Revan's slaves you mentioned.
The ones I didn't kill won't survive without this machine.
Excellent. I despise the Emperor will be pleased. You've done a commendable. I'll have this machine transported to Drummond Cass for study. With any luck, we can put it to good use.
I suspect that technology will be of great value to the Empire.
I've just received a request for assistance from my colleague Major Danris in network access. If you visit that sector, he could use.
Where the hell is network? Oh, I should have checked it first. Hey. Oh, I did go to network access. But I don't think it really matters, because I'm going to end the video. After this, I'm going to the dam. After I end the video, I'm going to stay on for a little bit longer. Go to the fleet. Maybe do some heroic missions that I find, like from one of the earlier planets. Hutter's gonna be the first, probably. Oh, why the hell did I even come here? Well, anywho, I'm gonna end the video here. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope to see you in the next one. Bye bye now.